Hello, hello everyone! It's Saturday! And it means fusion time with me. So, I hope that you are ready for another approximately 35, maybe 40 minutes long session. We will be using again sliders, expanders, we will do Tabata, and we will do today some arms at the end, okay? Also, if you were watching the stream yesterday with Jana, we said that unfortunately we will have to decrease the number of broadcasts in following weeks. So after this fusion, I will have a little break from fusion classes, at least I guess for a week or something like that, and then we have trainings again. Now, today in Slovakia, there was actually the very first training after the COVID-19 break. So, yay! I have a training in Russia soon, then we have trainings in Denmark. Hopefully we will start seeing it in Czech Republic and in Germany as well. So, fingers crossed. It doesn't mean that this is complete end of these broadcasts. We will still be adding these videos from time to time, just to jump for you, but we are not able to add these videos on daily basis like we have been doing until we've been doing so far. Okay, so thank you for being with us. All these previous broadcasts are still staying in the library, so you can always go back. I think this is 80 something already, so there are plenty of videos with all of us, so enjoy them anytime you want. Well, water ready? I promised you some stomping today, some intense stomping, so there will be some for sure. So let's start! Hula Paloo! Oi, 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 yeah. 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 Oh, hey, mi papa, mi pinquita noe. Say, say, por estrés, por estrés. Fiel ciclata.
Ooh, la, 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 la
I like this remix. All right. Let's play Little Rock Vibes.
Oh! nigga better flex up like Sal. City to city, be tight now. Drop the bass, knock, knock, pop, pop, put your legs out. Love it, love it, love it, the movement. I've been burning, boss and brewing. Heater after meal, unbelievable. You've been eating, big fat deal, big fat deal. We're winning and bringing it home with me. So, tonight, all my great soldiers,
yeah. Must
have
yeah.
The
yeah. During its song, but show me some passion or something like that. Just plain beautiful. Okay, at Fusion we do a lot of balance routines, and we haven't done here a balance routine in a while, if I remember correctly. So let's do it now. And my oldest and favorite one, and the one which brought me an idea of this kind of balancing songs. One I'm going to play forever. I will be playing forever. Do, do, do.
Thank you.
set your handlebars. Remember, your handlebars are in the height of your elbow. If you are set correctly, make sure that they are tightened up. Let's do this! And because we at Jumping are going to Croatia next week, we have team building there. Yay! We have to play Sedam Dana! Jump everybody! In Croatian language, I figured it out. It will be something similar from what I know already. Woo! Okay, and yesterday I promised finisher. One of our finishers is definitely Oracle. Woohoo! Ready for it? Yes, you are. Of course you are. Bum 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 bum. Houston, we got a problem. What's happening? Music. I like how Oracle has been now one of your most requested songs. Despite its intensity, but because that's how we do it. Jumping is not easy. Jumping is a workout. I like one saying. When you take the word workout and you erase the word work, is just out. So we have to work out. Without work, it's not a workout. And now it's time to bring in our sliders. You need only one. And what we are going to do today, since we'll be standing next to the side of the trampoline, you put your foot on the slider, go down, and make big circles around the trampoline, okay? Big circles. If you have the excellent trampoline, I have a flexi one, the excellent trampoline is just perfect size that you should be reaching all edges of the trampoline, okay? If you're not, it's absolutely fine, but stay low. It's not anything like this, okay? Down and circus, okay? Just like this. If you don't have sliders, you will be tapping 4 points on the trampoline. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So that will be your workout. Control it, tight core, big circles, or precise taps. 4 rounds on one leg, 4 rounds, then we will switch to the other side. Hey-ya!
Welcome to the battle! Here we go, baby, back! Welcome to the battle! Here we go, baby, back! 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
No!
the matter? Here we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yep, our Rocky is coming up. Just check the position of my trampoline. Yes, this should work just fine. So, get your expanders. Fine out of here. Again, we will not be shifting, or we will not be adjusting the length of expanders. Just put it here on side legs of your trampoline. One. And two. Okay? On the same side, slide it underneath the trampoline on the other side. And today, your expanders are coming from the inside, okay? Actually, I think it doesn't matter that much for the exercise which we are going to do. I'll try it from the outside. It should work just fine as well. So, just keep it the same, either from the inside or from the outside. No, my bad. Sorry, I'm getting confused. Apologies. I forgot one direction which we have in that exercise. So from the inside, okay? Inside and on the side next to your next to trampoline legs. What we are going to do, you grab your expanders, you'll move your knees up, and we will hit our abs today. So knees up, and you squeeze and back, squeeze and back, squeeze and back, hop and two, hop and two. It will not be as fast as possible. The Rocky song has a great beat for it, so try to squeeze it as much as possible when you are in or at the top position. Okay, squeeze and back, squeeze and back, squeeze and back. If you don't get expanders, which give you that extra resistance, you can do it just like this, just like this, just like this. Okay, it still hits the abs very nicely.
Here we go, let's go
check it out.
4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Up, back, squeeze, back,
round one,
squeeze, back, squeeze, back, squeeze, back, squeeze, back, up.
Halfway there.
Halfway. Yeah. I know, but I can't do it. out.
Three,
two, one,
go.
Speak.
Space. Speak. Space. Speak. Space.
Even more nicely if you do the Tabata with me and Yana yesterday. Yeah. So, because I wanted to give you like a total body workout this fusion class, we will finish with one of my favorite arm exercises, and that's these small circles. So it's time to receive a call from Babylon. One more thing. You will sit down on the trampoline, okay? If this sit is not comfortable for you, take down the handlebar and hang your feet over the trampoline. Sit just like this, okay? Natural position, narrow abs, you know what I mean, just, I don't have hunchback, or, I don't know, like, too much, push your chest forward, sit nicely. Here we go!
We'll be right back.
to hold this whole, like to do this last song without dropping your arms down. I love it, and I remember it once or a couple times. I tried it also with small hand weights, and that was a torture. That was an absolute torture. So, thank you very much for this broadcast, for previous broadcasts. Remember, this is not the end. We just not will be able to add this broadcast as often as we are able to do in previous weeks. Still, there is kids class tomorrow with Jakub Mažík. Monday, jumping with Nala. Tuesday, there's Mira. Wednesday, Ondro. Thursday, Samuel. And Friday, we are leaving. So then for our social medias, Jumping Fitness Official on Instagram, Jumping Fitness Official page on Facebook. We always send there latest information. Now those information will be coming in more often because hopefully events will be around, jumping camps allowed, jumping camps will be allowed, or big parties and stuff like that. I believe that those restrictions are being eased up continuously. So, then, yesterday was released also a full video from Jumping United movement. I call it movement, because Jumping Fitness is celebrating 20 years this year, and to honor this anniversary, we want to visit as many countries as possible with jumping. We know we didn't pick the best year for this, but we will try the best we can. And the first stop where was Jana was Uganda. So if you go to here on our YouTube channel and you find place Jumping United, there is already a video from Uganda. It has, for example, 40 minutes. It's beautiful, but unfortunately there were some issues in the trip with trampolines, with customs, so that's why it didn't turn out exactly as we wanted or as we planned, but it's still beautiful. So I recommend to watch it, and Uganda is beautiful. Our next stop is Croatia, so we will be doing some sort of activities there. I will not give you any spoilers. Follow us and keep jumping with us. Keep watching us. Thank you very much. Jumping love and 473 calories for me today. Yay!
Nicely done. Bye bye bye.